weather's still morning. It's overcast still, but it's early. But today, we're not cycling. I'm going to do something completely different. Can you guess what it is yet? Using my legs, I'm kayaking, and I've got to be honest, it's my first time with an inflatable kayak, and I'm feeling anxiety and a bit of nervousness, but I'm sure when we get going, it'll all be fine. And there it is.
Up and down it goes. Up and down, up and down, up and down it goes.
She's all blown up, a bit of backache. So I might invest in a little electronic pump for the initial inflation, but it needs hand pumping for the final PSI to reach up to about 9 or 10. Got to put the skeg in and see how we go. messy. I would call the bottom end of the lake, and on the map it says no boating. I don't understand why. You've got lots of rocks, even though it's deep enough. Even I've hit a few rocks. Paddle any further to take your skeg off. So time to head back. Final look for Earth.
It's all right. I'm a novice. This was my maiden journey today.
Really?
Yeah.
Congratulations. Did you splash a bottle of champagne over the side?
Not quite. It's just got a numb bum now, legs. I've been right to the top of that.
To stand up now.
Got to be careful, I've got my skeg on here as well, so. Sorry. It's alright. I've got to learn how to do this myself.